We've learned that legendary music icon Clarence Avant has passed away. The beloved recording industry insider worked as an executive, a label owner, and a deal breaker. He earned the nickname Godfather of Black Music, but his influence extended beyond music into politics, into sports, into other media ventures. His death comes nearly 2 years since his wife of more than 50 years, Jacqueline, was killed by an intruder inside their home. Clarence Avant was 92 years old.